£1.48 billion is today's daily digit in Europe, the pre-tax profits for Lloyds Banking Group in the first quarter. It's almost £500 million more than a year ago. The state-backed bank has been working to cut costs to shrink the business. Costs fell 6% in the first quarter from a year ago. So does this signal a turnaround for Europe's banks? William Hobbs from Barclays says there's still plenty of work to do.
Whether we've turned a corner in Europe in terms of sort of economic trajectory is still very difficult to say. But underlying, Deutsche, UBS, they both look all right, apart from the cash call on Deutsche's part. For Lloyds, it's quite difficult to call it an underlying read of what's going on in the economy. Although there was some loan growth, quite a lot of it that is down actually to sort of the size of impairments coming down quicker than analysts had expected.
Lloyds' progress hasn't been without setbacks. European authorities ordered it to sell 630 branches as the price of its state bailout during the financial crisis. Earlier this month, the deal to sell them to the cooperative fell through. It's now looking for a new buyer. Lloyds stock jumped almost 7% on its results, hitting a high of just over 57 pence. The UK government thinks a sale at 61 pence would allow it to break even after it pumped £20.5 billion into the bank during the financial crisis. It's understood the government is keen to start selling off shares in the bank before the 2015 general election.